Why is he?
What is he? I'll have one last story before you die. Story of Peter Pan. Once upon a time.
Once upon a time.
Brutes! Red-handed Jill is gonna tell us a story.
There was a boy named Peter Pan who decided not to grow up.
Skip the prologue.
So he flew away to the Neverland, where the pirates are.
Was one of them pirates called Noodler?
Yes.
Captain, did you hear? Oi, I'm in a storm.
What fun he must have had.
Yes. He was rather lonely.
Lonely?
He needed a Wendy.
I need a Wendy.
Very exciting. Two dead already.
Why a Wendy?
He liked my stories.
What stories?
Cinderella, Snow White, Sleeping Beauty.
Love stories?
Adventures. In which good triumphs over evil.
Yeah!
They all end in a kiss.
A kiss. He does feel.
He feels about you.
She told him stories. He taught her to fly. How?
You just think happy thoughts. They lift you into the air.
Alas, I have no happy thoughts.
That brings you down.
How else?
No, no, leave her alone.
No, it's fairy dust. It's fairy dust.
Michael!
What a man. Will unhappy thoughts bring him down?
He has no unhappy thoughts.
Oh. How if his Wendy
walks the plank?